There were a couple of us young guys, a guy called Onomatia, myself, and a guy called Rob. We swung a lefty's H2O in the current on an 8-weight at a couple of milkfish feeding, plankton feeding in the channel. A fish ate and proceeded to smoke us in the top lagoon. Ran us right to the backing knot, jumping like crazy, and the rest is history.
Changed my perspective on these fish.
Within 6 or 7 seconds we lost that fish. He corralled me badly, he took half of my backing with it, so I realized that we're dealing with a beast here and we need to go back to the drawing board.
Yeah, that was the beginning of the milkfish deal, because we realized we could catch them, and that was actually a paradigm shift. It was actually from being this mystical, mythical fish that you cannot catch to being a fish that you can catch, but you have to believe that you can catch it.
On.